straight cranking, ain't it?
Cranking, ain't it?
Feel like it's wood grain and can of paint it.
Can of paint it.
Feel like it's sealed up and laminated.
Laminated.
Damn, I made it. Ain't that something? Took the time, load the clip, hold the wrist, and came back busting up. You wanna know why I use violence to describe how I'm feeling in the context of a rhyme? I wonder why. Maybe music, maybe movies, maybe TV, or the feeling of a video game to kill people freely. I'm a boss, dog.
Boss, dog.
No dental insurance, but I floss, dog.
Floss, dog.
All my sentences spray like a sawed-off.
Sawed-off.
The bars keep freeing me. My lines lift me to the top and drop it like a guillotine. You know that I'm nice with poetically licensed murder cold cases like I'm writing with an ice pick. You don't need a psychic to read about the crisis. I drop bombs like Vietnam,
Hiroshima, ISIS.
Went from a shield and sword to a badge and a nightstick. Busting young and melon before he had a chance to ripen. Burying our sons, the ceremony's never over, because the blood, guns, and money is inherent in our culture. Hey, America,
America.
I know you perfect, no one to embarrass you. I hope you know this shit ain't fair enough. What you think we scared of, huh? We've been told to walk a thin line, and so now the community ran them up. Caught me on the triple. My father never bought me guns, but always kept his pistol. I always thought you needed stripes to be called official, so I ended with the microphone, but started from the bristles. Art can be a weapon that could change a generation, and it takes a generation time to change a situation. If a gun is pointed at me, I probably cause the problem. Do I steal the opportunity to pay the price and solve it? Is it worth standing up to be laid inside a coffin, making ghosts from the violins to phantoms of the opera? I know rock go from way back, way, way back. Homie known for the payback, let the cake clap. I know arms that were racetracks, pumping straight crack. Found the needle in the haystack, how you face that? I know women that were raped and men that were murdered. The government is run by men who lost their sense of purpose. I wonder if the sum of it will even up the verdict, cause the hunger that we stomachin' will be another burden. It's a first world problem, but the people feel it globally. Picking roses for the casket after we done sowed the seed. Thinking it's big corporations, but it's grown locally. To keep up with the body count, the elders using rosaries. The war is on, we keep watching bullets fly like the Super Bowl is on. Like the army step back, but got a mean throwing arm. Holy gods, press a prayer inside of our folded palms and hope it all won't make me leave my soul tomorrow. Man, I'm talking self-hate when you got no one to call. When you got that rope involved and back against the social norm. So I'ma use my vocal cords to open doors and show the force of human will. The truest skill is fighting back with open arms.